This is what I call playing the game.